follow-up to Love Affair's Everlasting Love. And like the second single that Love Affair put out, this also made no impression on the public.
Yeah.
Right.